Martin. Bye. Oh, spadniemy. O, oh, jest... Popsuło się, nie wiecie.
King's birthday. Harlan and Wolf. That's where you worked in Belfast. My dad got me the start. Then my brothers after me. You could hear the noise from where we lived. But nothing prepared you for the size of the place. It put me to work in 4-1. That's what we called her. We knew she'd be the largest passenger ship in the world.
Martin.
But we didn't call her Titanic then. I was there from the beginning. I watched the ship race lay the keel blocks. They set big wooden blocks on the slipway to start with.
Papa, and the keel is held up
like a backbone.
Zrobisz.
And the frames are tossed like a skeleton. Workshops everywhere. It took weeks to find your way around. But the workshops were every trade we ever heard of. Painters, sailmakers, coppersmiths, boiler makers, cabinet makers. I even learned a bit about French bows and everything. All the worst is a thing.